So next year's sixth class will have lots of jobs to do to emulate them, carrying tables and all. It's a wonderful, wonderful. But they do take huge pride in being the oldest in the school, and they're always, always offering to help. Just one or two other things, I'm not going to take too long. I was thinking of a message to give to sixth class, and as I said at the start, there's only 13 in the class, and it's like a large family, and I'm sure anyone who is in a large family will know that that can lead to arguments. We've had our fair share, we've had most other classes' fair share as well. But at times, things do really work well together. And I just want sixth class to take with them the memory of making the, I'm not going to say monstrosity, that was someone in our class referred to it as a monstrosity, but I think it's wonderful. It's a piece of art that each child created one page. And the message that I'm going to try and ask them to remember is that every page there is very different. Some of the pages don't look that well beside other pages. You might think the colours clash, but they don't. When you put them all together, it makes something that's much better than any of the individual pages. So try and remember that. The last thing, and I'm going to something that I haven't planned on saying, but it was someone in Claire's class said to me today, I'm going to miss sixth class. And I said, why? And they said, well, they're big. And they're nice. And I thought, well, next year you're not going to be big. Next year you're going to be the smallest. But don't forget, still be nice. Off that I was playing some beautiful piano before anyone was in here, so our most musical is Ciarán. And the last one.
Show my child doing August 5.